Now we come to the situation. What's the distribution of the RH system? RH positive distribution, then out of 85% RH positive population, there is 85% American white population is RH positive, while 99% Asian is RH positive, while 95% American black is RH positive, 100% African black is RH positive. This is the distribution of the population. On the basis of, you know that we distribute on the basis of the D antigen. The person who have D antigen on their RBC, we call it RH positive. And the person who do not have D antigen on their RBC, we call it RH negative. Now we come to the situation that, let's suppose that a father is, and let's suppose there is a mother during the intrafetal life, there is a mother who have RH negative, whose RBC is RH negative, or she has RH negative blood, and she has A antigen, means she has A group, she has A group, and not having D antigen, so she has A negative. She has A negative blood group. She don't have B antigen or D antigen. If she has no D antigen, we call it negative, RH negative. During the intrapetal life, if she deliver to a baby whose blood group is A, and the baby has A antigen and D antigen, we call it A positive group. This baby will have A positive group. Baby is A positive. Baby having A antigen and D antigen. If mother is RH negative, RH positive baby, there is RHN compatibility, not ABON compatibility. There is, because mother is A group, baby is A group, there is ABO compatibility, but the M compatibility is negative and positive. Negative and positive. Baby is RH positive and the mother is, baby mother is RH negative. So there is RH blood grouping and compatibility. And compatibility. There is difference between antibody which are there is uncompatibility of the antibody which are made against the ABO system, which are made against RH system has D antigen and ABO has A antigen, oligosaccharide, H antigen on oligosaccharide. Now we talk about the antibody. This is the situation that there is negative, there is positive, there is RHN compatibility, and this will lead the such antibody which are making against this, will this baby will make the such antibody which will against the against which will this will making against such antibody which will cross the placenta, IgG, which will, because D antigen has IgG, immunoglobulin, while A antigen and B antigen, we already discussed it, A antigen and B antigen has immunoglobulin M, IgM, which can't cross the placenta, while IgG, the D antigen has IgG, immunoglobulin. So if the baby is RH positive and the mother is RH negative, so such antibody will be made, and this antibody, RH positive antibody, will be cross the placenta, and it may lead to a situation which is known as erythroblastosis fetalis. Erythroblastosis fetalis. Erythroblast. This is the premature RBC. Entosis means breaking down, and fetus before birth, baby life, intrafetal life is known as fetus. So this will lead to the hemolysis of the fetus RBC. So we call it erythroblastosis fetalis.